Penn Sharp, everybody here. Want to welcome you this afternoon to Frank's Pizza in famous downtown original Washington. Appreciate everybody being here for a very important, significant, and historical announcement. Yes, Al. Thank you.
That was
going to be me, man. Before we begin, I want to take you a minute and recognize a few of our honored guests here. Naturally, everybody is an honored guest, but just a couple of our elected officials. First, we have County Commissioner Hood Richardson. Y'all may not know Hood. Some of you do, some of you don't, but we've got Hood Richardson. We have County Commissioner Al Clem here. And I want to offer a special welcome and invitation to a gentleman who's going to be very important, already is, but going to be very important. I'd like to encourage our activists to take a minute to say hello to him before we leave. As you know, both in the state Senate race and the state House 6 race, Beaufort County is paired with Dare County. So I'd like to get a big, warm round of applause for the Dare County Chairman, Mr. Pat Patterson. Pat! Down today, Pat. As you know, we are here today to formally announce the bid of Bill Cook for NC Senate District 1. Some fellow up your way used to be senator. His name escapes me at the moment. It does not matter because those days are over and a new era is about to begin. I know everyone is eager to hear from State House Representative Bill Cook. But before we do, let's hear from a couple other folks briefly. So at this time, I'll be pleased to turn the floor over to your friend and mine, Beaufort County Commissioner, Mr. Hood Richardson. Big hand.
Thank you very much. I have not announced that I would be running for the Senate in Senate District 1 because I have been waiting for a conservative and principled candidate to appear. That has happened. Therefore, I shall not be running for the North Carolina Senate during this election cycle. I will run for the county commission, however. I am concerned that the unprincipled rhinos on the Board of County Commissioners are leading us into higher taxes and more problems. That is why I've decided that I'll be running for county commissioner this particular time. Higher taxes, more welfare programs, I just don't see any cuts to our tax situation in Beaufort County, and we can start at home reforming government, and that's right here in Beaufort County. Bill Cook has a good record in the House. His voting record shows that he is a strong conservative, and that is exactly what we need in both the House and the Senate. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Hood. We appreciate it. We appreciate your support. And as Hood's been through a lot of campaigns, he knows what it takes, and it's great to have his support. The next speaker we've got up is a relatively political newcomer. Many of you have had the opportunity to visit with him. He's a fellow who I think is going to have a big future in the Republican Party, both in Beaufort County and Eastern North Carolina. At this time, I'd like you to give a big round of applause to your friend and mine, Mr. Wayne Langston. Wayne, come on.
How you doing today?
Good.
Yeah. I'm here today to formally withdraw from running for District 1 NC Senate because Bill has decided to run. I've known Bill for a little while, and he is a true conservative. He's got some relationships up in Raleigh that he's already built the last 2 years. I think it's very important that Bill return to Raleigh. This is an opportunity to take his seat this year, and I'm going to throw all my support behind Bill, help him any way I can to get elected. And I hope you guys do too.
Thank you, Wayne. It's great to see that what we have in the Republican Party is a lot of teamwork, a lot of unity. That brought us a lot of success last time, and it's going to be key and cornerstone to our success in 2012. Now the moment we've all been waiting for. I am so pleased and privileged to be standing with you here today. Bill Cook, he's very rare for a politician. an honest man. I think we'll all agree to that. A straight shooter. A conservative, a Christian, and a good, decent man. Not a career politician. Bill came to the party. He was our finance director. He wanted to step up last time and help out. He wanted to go to Raleigh, go to the State House, go to legislature, and make a difference for Beaufort County, Pitt County, and Eastern North Carolina, and he's done that. And now, in a difficult time, when his state, the grand old state of North Carolina, in her darkest moments, in dire need of support and help, Bill Cook, who could be a career politician and stay in the State House, and be very comfortable up there, has accepted the challenge of his neighbors, his friends, and his state. May I introduce to you the next state senator from the great state of North Carolina, District 1, Mr. Bill Cook. Woo.
I'm not sure who he was talking about. I don't think it was me. Running for this office is a privilege and an honor. I look around this room, I see people that I've known for a good while who are depending upon me to do what's right and good for the eastern part of North Carolina. And I want you to know I will try with every fiber of my being to do what's right. I will defend your point of view. I think we've been unfortunate in the East. We've had liberal folks in office for, I think, at least the last quarter century, particularly in this office, District 1. We're going to change that now. We're going to try to get some folks who are conservative, folks who believe that government is a necessary evil. You have a little bit of government and a whole lot of freedom. You have reduce spending, reduce regulation. That's what we need to get an environment where jobs and the economy can grow. That's what I'm about. I hope you'll support me. Let me try take a trip down memory lane with you. I don't know how many of you remember when I started the House race. I had a little thing where I would start my speeches with this. The experts tell me that most of running for office is all about name recognition. So here it goes. My name is Bill Cook. My name is Bill Cook. My name is Bill Cook. What's my name?
Bill Cook!
What's my name?
Bill Cook!
What is my name?
Bill Cook!
That concludes the remarks of Mr. Bill Cook. We so appreciate everybody being here today. We've got a great candidate. We've got a great district. The ticket's going to be strong. We've got a big year coming, so please, everybody, get involved. Help us out. Do your part. Let's get Bill Cook and the rest of the ticket elected. And thank you so very much for coming today. God bless you, everybody. And thank you.
That much?